This is a unique department. We have 2 degrees in the department. One of them is industrial engineering and the other is systems engineering and design. Industrial engineering really is a quantitative understanding about how to make things better. And that's really important in this complex age when we have lots of things working together and lots of decisions to make. Our other major is systems engineering and design. What is systems engineering? If you think about your car, you like or dislike certain things about your car, often because it is well designed for the human user. That's what we sort of help our students try to think about in the design aspect of systems engineering and design. What kind of skills should you have to get ready for a degree here? Well, I guess one of the key things is that you should have the ability to think clearly and logically. That's really at the heart of many aspects of engineering. I often like to tell our students that, in fact, they're not going to be hired in a job to do integral calculus. They're going to be hired into a job to understand and fix problems. So the ability to write and communicate is really important in doing that. The really key aspect of being prepared for these degrees is, well, not surprisingly, mathematics. The better prepared you are in mathematics, the better prepared you are for this degree. Another thing that really helps is coding. We use computational tools to understand all of our complex problems. What types of careers can you expect from our degree? Well, a lot of our students end up going to the coasts and to Chicago. A number of them end up in the consulting industry. The consulting industry really is particularly interested in our students because our students understand how to think about the business aspects of engineering. ISE really is a leader in a number of types of innovation. We have a vibrant research experience for undergraduates program. Every semester, we have students work on projects that are recommended and guided by faculty members. Every year, we also have a Modier Innovation Challenge, which was funded by a generous donation from an alum. And that challenge offers students the opportunity to work in teams to come up with some innovative solution to important and pressing problems in society. Thank you for your attention. I hope that you take a closer look at our department.